Und damit ein herzliches Willkommen unter Lutzheim Wetterbad. Let's play Fake Grand Order. Ich bin es heute im Simmerfix. Beim letzten Mal haben wir hier das inzwischen fünfte Casino abgeschlossen. Genau, mit Okita haben wir damit sechs Simsuit Swordmaster bezwungen. Und nachdem wir auch unsere große Unisan hier bezwungen haben, geht es hier nun voraussichtlich erstmal ins letzte Casino. 170 Millionen hat der Max jetzt zusammengefahren. War gar nicht mal so easy. Und nun, liebe Leute, ist es Zeit zum Casino, unser werten Lion King, Bunny Lion King zu wandern und dort hier aufzuräumen im All in Las Vegas Championship mit 7 Dudes aus Sword Beauties. Das 6 Casino, Casino Camelot. Oh, Leute, Mann. Die Royal Bunnies legen los, Mann. Das könnte knifflig werden. Yeah, we are back. At last I get up against a fun Simpsons Submaster, the Summer Lion King. Yuri was there first, right? Say, so it doesn't make us seven, man. Every one of them has been a real pain in the fight. But I still gonna miss them when they are gone. Part of me is like nothing more than to keep a fake. What's the big idea to the summer, hmm? I shouldn't get carried away and say things like I want to keep on fighting. What's wrong with that? I'm a Simpsons Submaster, damn it, fighting what I do. Easy there, sir. Who doesn't have a dark recruity? Where she? I mean, they got a little carried away. Dark what now? What? I didn't say anything. Nope, not me. Nobody can escape their past, no matter how much they may to. What is there about the past? Nothing is nothing. Yes, that's right. You don't realize what you've done until it's too late. So much for coming to senses someday. My, it must be hard being human all or growing and changing. I guess the only way to remain unblemished young woman forever is to be a maid the way like me. I don't have any silly obsession with escaping from dark past. The fact that you're a tooth. Tooth is just another sign that your minds are still oh so mature. It's pathetic, really. After all.
Yeah,
so. After all, you're truly perfect being like, yours truly would never have any such blemish on her records. She'd remain pure as a dream of snow from the moment of her creation.
You do know what you're wearing when you say that, right?
Hey, Master! You got an idea what they're talking about? Well, they're so caught up in the past, I don't get it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say with no comment.
Huh? Oh well, I guess I don't matter. I already know who I am. I'm a Simpsons Submaster, descended from the great fraud fighter, a painter and a future fairy. You won't find another woman like me in all her either, or any casino in Las Vegas. That's right, there's only one of me in the whole dang world. It was true yesterday and it's true today, and it's gonna be true tomorrow too.
I knew it. At Shan, you will practically become part of her character after facing all the Simpsons Submaster. She doesn't seem to have a hint of her shame she did when she first started. Oh, you sweet summer child. You have no idea how cringe it's gonna get when this all catches up to you with you later.
That's great to hear, Hokusai. I can see you've truly gotten the hang of being a Simpsons Submaster. Myself, on the other hand, I still haven't come close to being an out and proud Simpsons Submaster like you. I must still be missing something. Something you clearly have in spades.
No, we're thinking, Seafreak. Don't encourage her to you even more.
Hmm? Don't be ridiculous. Siegfried! And we've been fighting together all this time. I'm sure you're a great Simpsons Submaster in your own right. Even if you don't realize it. I mean, I'm already Simpsons Submaster now. You pretty much have to be.
Eh!
Oh, what's that for Toto Summer?
I've returned, Master.
Oh, Kotaro. Senpai, Kotaro is back for Mr. Recon mission.
Yes, Master. I can confirm that the Summer Lion King and the Last Simpsons officer and ruling of the Dazzling Las Vegas is there in the Vegas' greatest, most dominant casino, Casino Camelot. And what's more appears to be waiting us with all the grace and dignity of a true king.
Alright, guy, let's come down to this. This is what Hokusai and Master have been waiting for. As for the rest of you, buckle up, cause there's no getting off this right now. Come on, you're off to the Casino Camelot.
Yeah! Ich bin mir sicher, Melt hat nicht hierher gerufen. Kann ich mir bei ihr schlecht vorstellen.
Ah, Biddy, mein Boy! Wann kriegst du einen Swimsuit? Welcome, distinguished guest. Allow me to welcome you to the Casino Camelot on behalf of the Summer Lion King. Hope you enjoy your time in the Knights of the Round Table Handcraft Casino Spaces. Huh? That's kind of unsettling how I settled down this place, huh?
It's so atmospheric here. It feels like a place for grown-ups. I've always admired places like this. The Magic Casino's fancy and all, but it was also a little too, magic, you know? This place is, though, it feels like a normal classic casino, don't you think?
I don't know what you're so surprised about. This is what most casinos are typical like.
Agree.
Is there anything I can do for you, ladies? Please don't hesitate to ask.
Oh.
We are alright for now. If we do need something, we'll be sure to let you know.
I see. My apologies for the intrusion. Once again, I hope you enjoy your stay.
Thank you. Ach, Bedi ist einfach zu gut, Mann.
Baby, du bist einfach so dead, Mann.
Puggers!
Oh, why? You really did your stand to be a nobleman, didn't you? You're a little quite like it was.
What do you mean, used to be?
I'm still just as much as a noble one as I'm a phantom thief. As for that, I can assure that it won't be hardly anything special for a member of nobility.
Really? I can never seem to be get used to that sort of thing. It just feels so embarrassing.
Really, Lord Siegfried? I'm surprised to hear that from you.
It's just, how can I put this? I suppose it feels a little rude to dress so informally in a nice place like this. I just can't seem to shake the feeling.
Oh.
It's okay. No two rogues boots dress the same anyway.
Yes, that's gotta be a point. I agree with Senpai. Hmm.
Come now. You're the great Dragon Slayer. What could possibly need to hide? Both your skin and that scar are signs of your indomitable might. You should be proud of them. So stand tall, hold your head high. Your very existence is valuable. If anyone were to criticize you for your outfit, that would only inflict poorly on them, not you.
You're too kind, Camilla. I don't deserve such accolades.
You're wrong. If anything, I'm selling you short. Perhaps it would do you good to experience true high society.
There it is. Good old high society, the pride of Western nobles everywhere. Personally, I think the whole thing sounds like a total nightmare, but never mind that. The point is, they say it's a glitzy, glamorous world where envy and truth, jealousy and thrill all swirl together like a giant smoothie.
I see. Well, hey, even in Faro Casino, they said that in this Vegas Simpsons are the best clothes you can wear. So, I say we don't worry about what we or anyone else is wearing.
Mai, was in Vegas passiert, bleibt in Vegas, also ist doch wurscht, was wir tragen.
I lost again.
Me too. Why are you being so mean to us, Dida?
I do sympathize with your losers, my ladies, but I can't promise you this.
I, Gawain, proud knight of the round table, never have won a shall engage in a manner of underhand play. The roulette wheel is a game of luck. Perhaps you already used up your good luck elsewhere, fair maidens.
Luck, huh? Good point. It was incredibly lucky getting a seat at this table. You said it. Playing a few rounds at Sir Gawain's table is the luckiest thing that ever happened to me by far. Ah, that must be it then. We must have used up all our good luck so we could be here right now. Then we should try to stay here as long as we can. Besides, I don't want to leave this table. In fact, I'm dying to keep throwing me in more chips. Sir Gawain, would you do me the honor of spinning the roulette wheel for me again?
Of course, my lady. I will be glad to spin it for you all as many times as you like.
Da sind sie wieder in ihrem Summer-Uniform. Ich hab ihn halt einfach beim Summer 3 Event nicht erkannt, dass das Lancelot ist. Ich hab's halt einfach nicht erkannt, Mann. Ist auch so schlimm, wie er gebrannt.
That's terrible. I don't know what I'm going to do. You're also breathtakingly beautiful that I don't know if I can continue to deal fairly. My fingers keep moving of their own accord, guiding you to the cards that are bound to put a lovely smile on even a lovelier face. Forgive me, good ladies, if you wish to play roulette, perhaps you would be better off waiting for a seat at Sir Gawain's table after all.
Don't be ridiculous, Sir Lancelot. No one suspects you of cheating in the slightest. We simply can't hear eyes away from how sharply your fingers deal the cards. Just having you as a dealer is worth all the chips in the world.
You might want to reconsider that position, ladies. This is a serious game, with a serious QP on the line.
And we're just as serious about having Sir Lancelot deal us cards, right, Sir Lancelot?
You are too kind.
Tun die einfach hier die Frauen die ganze Zeit verführen. Ganz schön gemein.
Ah, how this saddens me. It saddens me to no end.
So nett, dass er da eine Taucherbrille hat und eine Schwimmbrille. Fällt euch das mal auf, das macht eigentlich keinen Sinn.
I only thought to play my harp, so that we could all enjoy a brief moment of bliss together. But alas, alas. Having you throw all your chips at me bound to rub my intentions into something less than altruistic. Ah, how this saddens me.
Sir Tristan! Please, don't worry about it. We're only giving you these chips because we're dying to. We hope you are accepted. Oh, I know. Think of it as a kind of a tip. Yes, exactly.
Ah, I don't even want these chips, and yet they keep coming that way. How I scare myself. What a terrifying thing to be able to earn waste sums of riches merely by playing my harp.
Keiner mag dich, Tristan, verschwind!
Yeah, hot nights everywhere. Oh, look. I don't know if my poor side can take this. No need to shout. We can hear you just fine. That said, this definitely aren't your everyday nights. Not that it makes him any great catch, especially Tristan.
My, that's a downright gentle coming from you.
I'm just telling it like it is. Crap personalities aside, they've got a lot the way of looks and skill. Sir Lancelot? No, wait, senpai. I just realized something. Those three are...
Knights of the Round Table.
Woo-woo!
Right, those are the three Alola Knights. Casino Camelot priced them so heroic spirits with special seasonal outfits.
Somehow I doubt we're gonna be gifted those outfits.
The three Alola Knights. What are those, Yori?
Exactly what they like.
They're the three pretty boy round table, all Hawaiian shirts.
Anyone without resistance to their good looks is like a putty in their hands. Not only that, they are all exceptionally skilled dealers, and they are all strong enough to be a simpsons master with their own casino in their fair own right. Even when I challenged them myself, figure out it old enough that I could handle their looks without getting distracted. Their dealer skills were so good that I ended up getting turned.
Well, back up, lady. You're not here to play the casino games, right? All I gotta do is change them to a duel as a Simpsons sub, must I end?
I'm afraid it's not that simple, Hokusai. Those rogue spirits were always formidable, but now they can no longer be defeated by ordinary means.
Die drei Aloha Knights. Und was mit Petey?
I'm all certain those Aloha shirts are infused with powerful magical energy. The same sort that caused this Las Vegas to manifest in the first place.
You got it, nice eye here, Dragon Slayer afterwards. Oh, bitte sein Brille move.
I'm pretty sure each of their shirts is infused with a special kind of magic energy. Together, the Alola Knights are the Summer Lion King's strongest shield and spear, all rolled into one. Three.
Then we have to think of a way to get past them.
Right, senpai.
Master, before we secure our ladder of challenge, I think we should scope out the premises. We may be able to learn something about the Alola Knights, as well as the other casino guests and employees.
Good idea.
Sounds good.
Ermordet, sehr schön.
Who cares about all this casino bullshit? I only came here in the first place cause I heard there'd be assault duels. I'm gonna lose my edge if I don't get some fighting in soon. And your lower dummies don't look like they're gonna be any help there.
Come now, it's not too bad. Besides, it's a look like the job you were working last year. You still remember that in the fundamentals of good customer servants are smile and polite language, right, Saber?
Ah, stimmt, da hat sie im Hotel gearbeitet, als Page.
I've never been good at either of these. At least you're obviously a cutter for the crap, pants bird. Last year we worked at the hotel, and this year we are dealers, huh? I don't know how you can stand being someone else like here all the time.
I never had any jobs like this when I was alive, but I've found them to be quite enjoyable as once I tried them.
I know, like, grumble, but isn't the true for you as well, say?
Hell no, I'm sick of the tired of this shit.
Oh, I see.
Ooh, a hell of it. Let's play hockey and go do something fun, come on.
Absolutely not. That would be a complete dereliction of your responsibilities, Mordred.
Oh, crap. Lady Gareth.
I have no idea who the Summerline King person is supposed to be, but she's still king, and that's what matters. And now all the three brothers are serving her. Well, I won't pretend it's not disappointing that Gaheris and Agarain are nowhere to be seen, but nonetheless. The fact that Gawain was sent few, Sir Tristan and even Sir Lancelot are here makes the round table. Now, your father, this place is Camelot itself. It even says it right there. See? Casino Camelot. So, as a majesty, proud knights, it's our duty to do our job well. And in your case, Mordred, this is your chance to clear your name.
Ah, Lady Gareth, that's...
Clear my name? I give you a clear name. Shit for brains! I'm a Gautamer expert of treachery!
Maybe it'd be one thing if I had a different spirit origin, but I'm going back, hat in hand, and asking to rejoin the round table now? I freaking know. What's your language? This is so sad. I think I'm even sadder than Sir Tristan. I know I raised you better than this Mordred.
Dell, you didn't raise me at all, assface.
Do not call me assface!
Alright.
Come on, you two. Settle down, please. We don't want to bother the guests, right?
So nett ist du.
Oh, das ist mein Barkeeper. Sounds quite a commotion over there. I must say, I'm tired all the work I've been doing this year. It's playing havoc on the old ones.
Oh, ja, stimmt. Die hatte definitiv schon in vielen Events mitgespielt.
I hope they at least let me spend some in peace and quiet, don't you agree? Now then, what can I get for you? Personally, I would have recommended Las Vegas a cocktail name for the city. I dare say you've never tasted anything so sweet. It's made with generous amounts of coconut cream, whipped cream, orange juice, and pinnacle juice in equal measure. What do you say, care to try one?
Ich hab keine Ahnung, was Hobbs hier in dem Event macht.
Are you listening to me, Holmes?
Do you mind? Can't you tell me the secrets of the world are revealing themselves to me as we speak? I'll thank you for not talking to me right now.
When did you start smoking that, Holmes? So all my words have been wasted, huh? I guess you win this round. Security, would you mind taking this girl to the back alley and roughing him up a bit? Right this way, sir.
Oh, bugs.
Ciao, Sherlock. Und damit hat Moriarty doch gewonnen, oder?
Is just me or was that Mr. Holmes?
I'm sure it's just you. Oh, immer illustrer wird die Kunde hier.
You have some nerve calling for me. I know I may have more chips than most people do right now, but nonetheless. Does this mean you have every confidence in your ability to entertain me?
Well, I wish I could answer that with a hearty off, of course. I'm afraid you would be a tall order, even for me. No, I think only a goddess of equal caliber would be a good match for a giant as bright of the gods. Today I'm only here to be your guide. Now then,
I think I let the lord of the castle take it from here.
Thank you for coming all this way, Skaha Skadi. I promise you that Casino Camelot will see you to it your stay is a pleasant one. Forgive me for bringing you to this cacophonous area. Allow me to show you to the VIP lounge in the back.
Master, look, over there. It's a Silver Lion King.
What a stroke of luck running into here. We can't get a 7th and final match on the way right now. Wait, please. It looks like Mr. Misery is part of the staff here.
I thought he wished us here to have fun.
Sadie, mir echt zugetraut, aber ich glaube, das ist immer noch.
So I did.
Then he was actually our enemy all this time. Unfortunate. We can't say that for sure. One second, for maybe we can. He's certainly carrying himself like the enemy's side or strategist. Honestly, I can't say I'm surprised.
So damn enemy was actually helping us out this whole time. How weak do you they think we are?
Die Lache, Mann.
Er ist immer nur noch da, um eine gute Geschichte zu erzählen. Did you see that? You just smiled. Now I'm really pissed. That does it. When I'm done with Mr. Misery, the only thing that'll be left for her is rust on my blades.
Four! Rust four! Don't bother, it's pointless.
Huh?
He's something of an illusion, not a person. If you try to cut him down, he just disappear, like so much mist. If you really want to hurt him, the best thing to do is completely ignore him. You should start by observing the enemy and learning everything you can, especially since you still don't have the letter of challenge. Besides, there's no way this is going to be routine. Remember what happened with the shark woman.
Onision?
Yeah, Miss Gahakskadi. This way will show you to the VIP lounge.
Aloha Knights? Come here, Aloha Knights.
Yes, sir.
Present.
Really, Aloha Knights, at your service.
Well, now. You're all quite handsome indeed. So these are the three Aloha Knights I've heard so much about. I'm told you are all loyal subservient to the Summer Lion King. Yes, I see now. I can tell from the way you carry yourself that you're no ordinary man. They say they are determined to protect me and our VIP guests. No matter how much I tell them, there's no need. Still, they are indeed good at their job. Do you mean serving as bodyguards or stealers? Why not? I myself will be your dealer. Nothing less would be for a game against a goddess. Haha. Well, all right then. They're not gonna let any get any Summer Lion King without going through them, are they?
Exactly.
Unless we can do something about the Aloha Knights, we'll never have an audience with the Summer Lion King.
What about Mr. Misery?
Oh, we don't have to worry about fighting him. He likes to act like a big shot, but it's all that is an act. Like Lambda said, I don't think he's going to get in our way.
Oh, this ain't nothing. I'm gonna go see how tough these Aloha Knights are for myself.
That's very courageous of you, Hokusai.
You know it.
However, they still used to be in Knights of the Round Table. Each of them is strong enough to be an incredible powerful Simsud Swordmaster in their own right.
As a Simsud Swordmaster yourself, Hokusai, I'm sure you can sense it for yourself. Well, yeah, of course I do. That's why you're giving me goosebumps.
You don't say. I didn't know Simsud Swordmaster could sense things like that.
Aren't you one yourself? Guess that just goes to show why we beat you.
I don't see anything Look, if they say they can sense it, just let them think they can sense it. Besides, I don't want to have to deal with them being sore if they realize they can't, do you?
I suppose it's possible.
Are you done scoping out the casino adversaries yet? Because there's no point in sticking around if you're not going to gamble.
Leilanda's right. I think it would be best if we return to our base to plan and next course of action.
You might be right. What would you like to do, Senpai?
Let's go back to the hotel for now. Yes, Master.
Alles gut, Fuma, nicht aufregen, nicht wieder selbst in die Luft springen.
Oh, aber nachts sieht das hier schön aus. Well, at last we know what we are up against now.
Yes. We need to figure out to do what about the three alone knights.
That's true. They do make for a very imposing wall. Oh, by the way, I was just going to make some coffee for Master. Would anyone else like some?
I would.
Oh, me too.
Coffee would be lovely, thank you. Have some too.
Du kriegst nix.
Maybe have a cup of ten. A little caffeine might be just what we need to brainstorm and plan off attack. I don't suppose you have a cocktail here. No, we don't have any alcohol. Sansu considered themselves both drinking it will probably best be served by going to the underground bar. I'm told the Prince of Lanling works nights there. The Prince of Lanling. He's one of the more handsome sabers, right? I hate sabers. Alright. You at least have energy drinks around here, right? I'll just have one of those then.
Understood.
I hope you too, Kotaro.
Thank you, Mesh.
It didn't even occur to me that I could show off what a nice girl I am by offering to help out here. I'm so jealous of Mesh that she can't do that sort of thing without even thinking about it. I could never hope that I hear you a chameleon, yes.
Alright, Ozukamime. Is something bothering you?
No, I'm fine. Totally, Daishobu.
Frisifu.
So what were you talking about again? Trying to figure out what about the alone at?
It'd definitely be too dangerous to fight him head on.
Besonders, weil es nervig wäre. Saber, zwei Saber und ein Archer, nö.
I'd agree with that.
Seeing how strong the Knights of the Round Table are on their own, I can only imagine how formidable they are if Holy Grail's magical energy enhanced them.
Then this indirect approach as it is. I saw some people in the casino on both for the employer and guest sites so I think we could convince to help us. Why don't we talk to them?
True, and I think I know just you mean.
Could you guys be a little more specific?
It's simple.
Scotty, oder? Hätte ich jetzt gesagt. Ah, den alten Mann auch gut.
We get the archer with the mustache to come up with a devious plan.
Was anderes kann er sonst eh machen.
And we get information on the Aloha Knights from the other Knights of the Round Table, Gareth and Mordred.
Gareth kann später, wir werden aber Mordred sicher.
Master said love to drain that lovely goddess sometime. I think she could be useful too, even without that.
Now I get it. Wer ist hier böse?
Makes sense to me. Other knights of the round table ought to have plenty of data of their compatriots. What do you think, Mesh?
Oh, are they back? Oh yeah, we just got back first the copy.
Here you go, Master. Would you like it with milk or sugar?
Trink keinen Kaffee. Bitte lass es in Wahrheit heiße Schokolade sein. Ich will nur so cool wirken, als würde ich Kaffee trinken. Here you go.
Oh, me too.
Yes, this is very good.
Huh, excellent flavor bring with happiness. A rich and aroma tickles your nose.
Huh!
Das bitte öfters, Mann.
Let's see. This is good coffee. You've earned my praise. Thank you, everyone. I learned how to make coffee from my never mind.
Oh.
Anyway, what do you think, Mesh? Talking advantages of the other knights acknowledge the archer, the goddess, it all seems like a good idea to me.
Well, this is just a hunch. But I do think that Gareth would be an effective foil for Sir Lancelot, yes.
And this Moriarty guy is a genius to come up with plans, right? As for the goddess, I agree she does seem like she could be useful somehow.
Then it's settled.
Well, I ain't in no time like the present. Let's go back there and get started right now.
Oh, I'm just the idea. Alter Ego. The rest of you can handle the execution. Besides, I have other show tomorrow, so I definitely can't stay up late. I'm heading back to my room.
Heißt es, sie saugt wieder Menschen aus? As to say, you can't fight on an empty stomach, so I think we should eat first, Master. I think the best thing you could have for dinner tonight is a thick, juicy steak. As of luck would have it, I understand the Prince of Lanling just got some world-class steak today.
I thought it would be a perfect meal to liven things up before we get started. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Then let's begin by getting Master one of the steaks.
Steak, huh? That sounds good. I swear I don't know why you're all so obsessed with food. It's not like we servants need to eat, huh? Steak.
Das von jemand. First comes steak, then comes strategy.
Woo! But what about the calories?
Ja, komm.
Come on, Asukumi, let's go. Nyeh. What are you doing? Come on, let's go already.
Futter! Nicht fragen, so. Okay, gibt man dir gerade das Essen aus und das ist der Dank. Okay, du bist dann. Muss ich jetzt wahrscheinlich erstmal fahren wieder. Oh, 175 Millionen brauche ich. Nee, schade, dann können wir nicht direkt weitermachen, aber trotzdem eine Milliarde schöne Quest kann man annehmen. Zack. 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 Otto. Oh, nochmal. Und oh, die Suzuka-CD können wir hier maxlim brocken. Das ist schön. So. Okay. Oder glaube ich, weiß gar nicht. Klar, ich glaube, ich habe jetzt 3 Kubin. Ich brauche von der anderen Zee, brauche ich noch eine. Okay, Leute, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir jetzt an dieser Stelle erstmal einen kleinen Cut. Ich fahre jetzt erstmal hier das restliche Geld. Ich weiß es gar nicht, brauche ich das nicht? Oh, nee, kommen wir direkt weiter. Aber so oder so, wir machen jetzt erstmal einen kleinen Cut und beim nächsten Mal geht es dann weiter hier mit Let's Play Fake Controller. Bis dann, auf Wiedersehen.